Alright guys, so we're still out here grinding. I should be done in a couple hours. I've been kind of staying like a nice steady like 15-ish minute pace. If you hadn't had a chance, get outside. If you're at work, get outside after work. And just enjoy being alive, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy the day. Let's get back into this, right? Alright, so my initial first try at a 100 was the Daytona 100 last December. I got 50 some miles, ended up hurting my knee, had to drop out. 12 days later, I did another 100, but it wasn't a actual race. I just gave myself 30 hours to complete 100 miles, and I did it just in my town. I did it like a sub 24, which is awesome, but it's just not the same thing, you know? I really want to finish it in a race. So this race is gonna be different. I'm visualizing the win, visualizing what I'm gonna look like when I go through the finish line, guys. This is it. All right, just hit that 50. It feels good, man. Just doing a cool down, trying to walk it out. You know what I'm saying? That felt good, guys, that felt good. I got a little bit over a month until the Keys 100. Just putting in the training, guys. But this 50 is for everyone out there. You got to just stay positive with yourself. You can't let people decide on your path, on what you're trying to do with your health or any type of business or anything you have, you know, like what you're trying to do. I had a lot of naysayers that said I wouldn't be able to be done. Especially, I used to weigh 446 pounds, guys. I was huge. You know, I would never think that I'd be training and doing a 50 miler as a training run. And doing like over 100 miles per week just because I like to run. And then on top of it, running a 100 coming up is crazy, guys. So you can't let people decide on your future. You have to not listen to anybody. Only listen to yourself. And if you don't succeed, it's because you're in your own way. So just stay positive, guys. Go after whatever your dream is, whatever your weight loss goal is, whatever your nutrition goal, income, it doesn't matter, just in life. So just remember that. Don't let anybody stand in your way. Hey, man, gotta go home, take a shower, eat some grub. I'll see you guys on the next random prop up. Cause you know I like to prop my phone at different places and get them selfies while I'm running by, or the clips. Cause that's how you gotta do it, guys.